open the floodgates, then... Captain! They've got a... Ah!
This tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
They don't give a damn about us.
Get back to him!
This is gonna be fun!
Hey, you ain't got a chance!
Just give it up!
Don't waste no more time! We got Alex!
Anymore.
Hey, you got any money on you?
Get him!
Say your prayers.
You ain't got a chance.
Do what you need to do.
Oh, they got him. You won't last.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Wait, where the fuck they go?
Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Fair fight.
too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Doing that hero thing, you hear me?
Jesus, what we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us.
Whatever the right.
Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let. There's your goddamn bad news. Reach the control center. All stations here. Let's finish this. Go!
Targets. Watch out!
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
It's an honor to fight you.
Next time, get here a little sooner. Everybody all right?
Good.
They fight like rats.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Your turn is coming.
Here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing their patrols by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You want a ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. But I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
Very cool. Thank you. You just made a friend for life.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Here are my prayers.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. And the biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent. This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
Watch yourself up there. We need you.
Sweet. Looks like we got ourselves a regular situation room. We can plan ops for all of Midtown from here.
A bunch of Rikers moved into Times Square the other day.
All right,
drove the LMB out of here. I won't bother you.
Crossy out there.
Sweet. Indoor shooting range. This'll help us get our new guys up to speed faster. This means we'll be able to increase the number of guards and patrols in the base. Great work.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. You are now entering a safe area.
Notification. The scheduled distribution of additional blankets embedded at 11:00.